Police arrest a second suspect in a double murder. Officers picked up Devon Isom today and charged him in the shooting deaths of 24-year-old Beyoncia Willis and 31-year-old Keelin Broach. Officers found the couple dead May 3rd inside an apartment at North Bend and Ponderosa in Mount Airy. Another woman, wounded by gunfire, jumped out of a second-story window and ran for help. A judge set a $1 million bond Saturday for the other accused gunman, Baron Brand.